Okay, I've put an aileron on my right wing because I want to create right roll.
As the glider is released, the right wing dips while the left wing raises and it rolls around its longitudinal axis.